Hello, everybody, Yoshi Mario here, and welcome to the final Dog Tour part on Mario Kart Tour. Yes, that is called the Dog Tour. I think that is a better name than Doctor Tour. Like, come on. They completely had the opportunity to do so, and they didn't. So lame. Okay. Yay, I got nothing for existing. I got a bad rank. Cool. I don't really care though. You know, it's peaks and valleys. I either do good or I do bad. You know, it doesn't matter. Oh, I want that nabbit. Shoot. Okay, you know what? I should try that later. Man, I got 2.5 cups on this stream, so it's not like I don't have a chance to do something cool. Okay, let's try it, I guess. Monkey Kong. You got this, man. Alright! I keep reading that name as Frederator. Honestly, I don't mind not being able to, use all that stuff. Oh wow. Pretty good combo with so far. Damn, I should have used that there. Is that a lucky set? Oh god! All right! My eye. Okay, good job. Good job, Funky Kong. You're the goat, man. Bro, he's just like... Okay, who do we got next? Come with takedown. I mean, I could use a Koopa shell, but this is cooler. Bro, they're just standing in a hole. Nice. Dang, I could have gotten, like, 50 of them, but I didn't. Oh well, man. I did good. That's what counts. Bro, that render is reversed. Yeah. Literally. No. No. I'll use you out of pity, but otherwise I don't care. I Okay. Howdy do. Holly Iron, howdy do. Take him in a fish fan, woo woo woo. I don't quite remember this version of DK Mountain. It's kind of interesting. Wow, you're kidding me. Bro, are you kidding me? There's like literally no point to doing these because they just put you behind. Especially on this game where they're way slow. And again, it gave me mushrooms, so it can't be all that bad. Again, it's like I said, do bad on purpose and maybe you'll get a pity item. Although, I can't say that's helping me right now. I have 7th place. And now I'm 4th because I cheated. Nice. Bro, that's a crazy finish too. He's just boosting with the bullet into the finish line. I will say that was a cool shot, so. Oh, freaking battle, okay. Sure. Bro. Damn it. Double damn it. Okay, well, I got some results there. What? Okay, I don't know what happened there. What the heck? Okay. Sure. I got enough points, it's fine. I think I did. God damn it, I knew I was short by like one. Annoying! Okay, I'll try again. Nice, I got a trick shot. Okay. Dude, I keep hitting myself with my own shell. Well, that was even worse than the first time. Come on. Okay. Man, the battles are getting rough now. Try again. Try again. Try again. Try again. I won't lie though, this is fun. For once. Yes! Oh. I'm gonna get you. Damn it, okay. Feel like I unlocked the true spirit of battle mode here. Full of chaos. Damn it, what am I gonna do with these? Okay, never mind. I got somewhere with it. Yes! Okay. No! Okay. I was so close. Well. That took at least 3 minutes and more. Okay, what do we got now? Toadette? The goat? Toadette, more like Goatette. No. Hold up. Okay. No. Didn't work. Bro. Bro, holy crap. Damn, I should have continued. I was hopeful I would hit that Goomba, but no. Bro, screw you, Tanuki Mario. Okay. Well, that sucks. But, at least I got second. Mega Bros race. Oh, I think that's the final race. Oh, this is easy. But it is fun. Got this. I really like to jack it to the ground instead of keeping the air like as long as it normally does. There we go. The goat. Heads up, Toad. Okay, we still got a bit more. Bruh, it's mid. Okay. Okay, now what do we got? Sure. Monty's not even good, but just do it. Okay. It looks like a frickin' potato. Nice. I guess that helped for once. Good job, Monty. Okay, PD in the Peach Gardens. It makes sense. Oh wow, I never noticed that path. Bit of a shortcut there. Okay, not bad. Nice. Okay, what we got next here? Okay, here goes indeed. Whoa, what the heck? A flying Bowser shell. Never saw that. Holy crap, yes. I blew him up. Nice. Bro, what? Okay. Well, whatever. I'll just do that later. I don't feel like doing all that. Bro, why is the freaking coconut mole infested? I'm really not taking care of this place. It's overrun with piranha plants and swamps. You know, I really don't care. But I'm gonna restart anyway. Like, what's an extra star gonna do for me? Nothing, but I, you know, I want it. Bro, this freaking game sucks. Nah, just kidding. I'm being salty right now. I mean, okay, skill issue or something, but like, also this is kind of boring. So do you even blame me for wanting to go off the path a bit? I am touching Dora's desk with these swamps right now. Oh, sorry, not Dora's desk. That's Dora. What am I saying? I don't know. Oh, they're on cars too. Okay. Wild. Okay. Who do we got in the finale? Toad Astronaut, because he's great. Got Kamek. Okay, wait. Hold up, okay. Frickin' Petey. Donkey Kong Gladiator. Shy Guy Explorer. Pink Gold Peach. Dr. Mario. Okay. Cool. Alright up. I mean, it's not that bad. Thank you. No, I wanted to hit this. Okay, I just need a bit more. Bro, this is a track I just did, isn't it? Like, the same version, I mean. Okay, maybe not. What the hell was that, Luigi? Come on, if I can do this, I'll get, like, way crazy. Combos on this is annoying and hard. Why is it lagging? My frames are dropping like crazy. Go, 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 bananas. Okay, that should definitely get a better score. I would say, I'd hope it did, but I don't think it did. Oh, okay, yeah, that's enough. Boom. Okay, let's hope I stay there. I would say it's over, but... Oh wait, no, never mind. You know what? I'm good. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching this stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Links on the sidebar. Post all my Twitch VOD content there, including a ton of other stuff, such as a lot more Mario, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, Pizza Tower, and a whole lot more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care. I'll see you all on Mario vs. Donkey Kong in a while, but... Anyway, bye.